Given concentrated load is 100 kilonewton, z is 2 meters and r is 3 meters, applying Bosnick's equation 3q by 2 pi into 1 by z square into 1 by 1 plus r by z whole square whole power 5 by 2, 3 into q is 100 by 2 pi into 1 by z square is 2 square into 1 by 1 plus r is 3 by 2 is z whole power 5 by 2, which will be equal to 0.63 kilonewton per meter square. So option B.